According to current and former officials, Trump made separate appeals to the Director of National Intelligence, Daniel Coats, and to Admiral Michael S. Rogers, the Director of the NSA, urging them to publicly deny the existence of any evidence of collusion during the 2016 elections. Coats and Rogers refused to comply with the request, which they both deemed to be inappropriate. Yeah. Is that an accurate reporting, Director Coats?
Mr. Chairman, as the President's principal intelligence advisor, I'm fortunate to be able and need to spend a significant amount of time with the President discussing national security interest and intelligence as it relates to those interests. We discuss a number of topics on a very regular basis. I have always believed that given the nature of my position and the information in which we share, it's not appropriate for me to comment publicly on any of that. So on this topic, as well as other topics, I don't feel it's appropriate to characterize discussions and conversations with the President.